seventh annual race for the Women's National Cross-Country Championship is run this year on the Warwick Racecourse, and the entries include 17 club teams and 18 individual runners. The start this year is made by a rather novel method called the human starting gate. The runners are divided up into 17 pens, and between each pen is a man holding a handkerchief to his next-door neighbour. At the starting signal, the men drop their hands and handkerchiefs, and the whole race starts off evenly. Well, the going today, anyhow, is pretty bad. Heavy rain has made the course very boggy.
But women don't mind a little thing like that?
No, I suppose not. Anyhow, there will be keen competition. The Birchfield Harriers, who won the championship last year, have to contend against strong opposition in the London Olympiads. And amongst the individual runners, there are Miss Stiles and Miss Bishop, champions both. Miss Stiles has finished first on three occasions since the event was inaugurated in 1927.
And I think she looks like winning this time.
As was expected, Miss Stiles has won again.
Hi, sir.
Congratulations, Stiles.
Thanks all for
the hard race.
It was jolly good.